We have just been for some sushi in Kitchen Street in the station, which is crazy. There's just like all these amazing restaurants just in a row in the train station. And unlike the kind of restaurants you'd get in the train station in England, which would be, you know, rubbish, maybe Burger King if you're lucky, like they are really, really good and really good value. And the sushi was amazing. Was it amazing, Daniel?
Yes.
Yes. So plans for the rest of the day are, we're just going to like try to find the Imperial Palace Gardens now, which I think we found. We think these are them. And then we're going back over to Harajuku to have a wander around, maybe some cake. And then later we have tickets and reservations at the Kawaii Monster Cafe, which I'm thinking is going to be like as bonkers as the robot restaurant from yesterday, but I'm hoping it's going to be mildly more chill, because that was just, yeah, ridiculous. It's so hot today that this is very necessary.
Dan's gone for matcha flavour. What's it like, Dan?
Is that good or bad?
It's interesting.
After the hectic pace of yesterday, I think a quiet walk around the gardens was just what we needed. That was lovely. Now in slight contrast, we're going to get the underground to Harajuku. Shopping, and Dan found a tap room which made him happy. Yeah, happy Daniel. Had some beer, and now we're gonna go find the Kawaii Monster Cafe for our dinner. Thank you.
eating our chips in the corner.
God. Eating your chips with chopsticks.
Everything was rainbow. We've had to get Dan out of there because he's finding it a little bit overly mentally stimulating, I think. It was very, very colourful and such an amazing experience. But now I think we need to find our way back to our hotel and go to bed. That's quite exhausting.